Dunkel Alte. Ja, okay.
This is the Finster Chapel. And that is the College of Theology building. That's the Alumni Center. We are going now to the College of Dentistry, College of Science and Technologies. That's my office over there inside. NSTP. This is the College of Dentistry buildings. Student center over to the right, College of Dentistry to the left. Sampaguita Hall ahead. Hello, hello. Yeah. We're going to the cafeteria. There's nothing nice to look at there. But yeah, this is the parking. Gazebo here, college store. The trees. Wow. The trees to the right, not to the left. Mahogany residence hall. Kasha, apartment D. Love it. Apartment C. Adel Nara Hall. This is my apartment B. Apartment B. Apartment A. And up there is the farm and the elementary and where do you want to go? We're just going here underneath. Used to be the farm, still the farm. That's the psychology, I think, department. Up there are the houses of the faculty. We used to live there. That is the Ilang Ilang Hall. And parking area for, there are some dorms there. Barangay. Just look at the trees. The trees are beautiful and big. Now let's take a look at the elementary buildings. That's the Tesla Center, or what used to be the Tesla Center, automotive technology. Some homes, that's apartment E. And we are nearing the elementary school. This is the elementary school. Look at the coconuts over there. No parking, no U-turn. They don't have class because it's Friday afternoon. In Seventh-day Adventist schools, Friday afternoon is preparation for the Sabbath. We iron, we are supposed to iron our clothes to get everything ready. Hello. This is the Korean Church. AUP, Korean Seventh-day Adventist Church. Let me just go a little bit because there's a nice, I see a nice lawn here. I don't know whose lawn is this, but it looks nice. Okay. That's all for this evening. Bye-bye.